can just pull that shit out of you and get that motivation. It's a 9-1. And not get with it. No matter how bad you want to smooth, grab your face. So I collapse on spilling these rats as long as you feel them. To the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts when I'ma stop spinning them. Women are caught in webs, venom and hawk venom, adrenaline shots. The penicillin could not get the illness to stop. Amoxicillin's just not killing them. The criminal cop killing hip hop, filling a minimal swap to cop. Millions of pop listeners, you're coming with me, feel it or not. You're gonna fear it like I showed you the spirit of God lives in us. You hear it a lot, lyrics to shock. Is it a miracle or am I just product of pop? Listen up, the sizzle, my whistle, this is the plot. Listen up, you pizzles for God's listen, does not give a fuck.
Comes off, feel the lights go out, feel my leg give out. Can't shut my mouth, feel the smoke clears out. And my eyes burn out, I'ma rip this shit, feel my bone pull out. Feel the roof comes off, feel the lights go out. Feel my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Feel the smoke clears out, and my eyes burn out. I'ma rip this shit, feel my bone pull out.
Music is like magic, there's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you spit. And people are feeling your shit, this is your moment. And every single minute you spend trying to hold on to it, cause you may never get it again. So while you're in it, try to get as much shit as you can. And when your run is over, just admit when it's in its end. Cause I'm at the end of my wits with half the shit that gets in. I got a list, here's the order of my list that it's in. It goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie, Andre from Outkast, Jack, Corrupt, Nas, and Demi. But in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot of envy. So when I'm not put on this list, the shit does not offend me. That's why you see me walk around like nothing's bothering me. Even though half you people got a fucking problem with me. You hate it, but you know respect you got to give me. The press is wet dream like Bob and your Whitney. Naked.